beautiful peacocks out there, thank you so much for joining me today. Today's video is kind of getting geared up for the holiday season, for Christmas, and I thought I would come up with a little gift guide for the teenager in your life. So if you're a mom, grandmother, aunt, you know, whatever, best friend, just something that would kind of give you an idea of what you could buy for that teenager that you have in your household. So now I want you to know that I don't put an age restriction on any perfume. If it's a perfume that you like, then you wear it. I wear all of these perfumes, but these are also perfumes that my 19-year-old really loves, and she reaches for perfumes that I have, and she's done that, you know, like her whole life. So these are just some perfumes that I've chosen that I've seen that, you know, she really likes and she's liked throughout the years, and those are kind of some of her little favorites that she liked when she was younger, and she still wears some of these today. So, and like I said, I love them too. So I just think that you can't put an age limit on any type of fragrance because, you know, everybody has different tastes. Teenagers today, some of them have very expensive tastes. It's not just, you know, about teeny bopper fragrances or things like that. So I kind of chose a few perfumes that were a little more expensive, and then I chose some perfumes that were not so expensive and very reasonable. So, and let's just go ahead and jump right into it. Okay, the very first perfume I'm going to be talking about is by Paris Hilton, and this is called Can Can, and it is a sweet, sweet perfume, and the packaging is, you know, really cute, and of course it's got the little Paris Hilton little logo on it. This is definitely something that's very inexpensive. You can pick these up probably for less than $15. I think this is one that I picked up in my haul, actually, because my daughter does like it. She has a bottle, and so I went ahead and picked up another bottle because the bottle that she has, it was mine. So, but now she's confiscated it. So I went ahead and picked up this bottle while I was on vacation, and I want to say this was like $10. So, and I got this at Perfume Mania store in San Marcos. So this perfume is very fruity and very, you know, candy-like. It's really, really a good fragrance, and I definitely think that the teenager in your life would definitely love this perfume. You definitely need to check this one out. This one is called Can Can by Paris Hilton. Okay, the next fragrance is Sweet Like Candy by Ariana Grande, and this is kind of your mid-range price perfume. This is the bigger bottle, but and it has the little puff ball, the little pom-pom that goes on with it. I did remove that just for storage purposes. It's a lot easier to display this without the little pom-pom ball because I'm running out of room back there, but this one's really good. It is Sweet Like Candy. And it does smell like candy, but it's more fruity too. It has a lot of like berry to it. And it also has that marshmallowy, fluffy smell to it. So this one is really, really good. I love this perfume. And of course, my daughter loves this perfume too. So you cannot go wrong with Ariana Grande. She has a line of fragrances, and they're all pretty sweet and decadent. And I think they're very luscious. And I think any teenager would be happy to have this perfume or any of the other perfumes in this line. Okay, and also kind of staying in the sweet, kind of marshmallowy type fragrance. I love this one personally, and my daughter, she absolutely loves it. But it's by Mariah Carey, and it's called M, and it's just so good. It's a little more, I would say, more of a serious type gourmand fragrance. You know, I would say it's a little more mature. So if you have that teenager that is a little more mature, more fancy, I would say this would be one that she would really love because, or he would love. It's blingy, you know, it has the little bling around it. And it's just, I would say, a little more chic, gourmand fragrance. And I think that, you know, your teenager, if there's you know, a little more mature than just your little younger teenage, you know, kid, then I think that this would be something that they might like. So you definitely need to check this one out. I love it. My daughter loves it. It's really, really a good fragrance. I mean, this is the shop value of this is unbelievable because it is so inexpensive. I think I got this at TJ Maxx or something, and it was, you know, $10 or less. I don't even remember how much it was, but it's not very expensive. But this is really, really a good fragrance. I think that your teenager would love this fragrance. The next fragrance is from like the Juicy Couture line. It's the Viva La Juicy, actually. And this one is Viva La Juicy Sucre. And I picked this one because out of all the ones that I have, this one just smells so youthful, so decadent and gourmand, but just youthful. And the packaging, look at how cute this packaging is. What teenager would not love this packaging? I mean, I think it's adorable, and my daughter, she absolutely flipped over it. So I just really think that this is something that you would, you know, be highly praised if you get this for your teen. So I would say definitely pick this one up. It is candy smelling. It is, you know, fruity, but it is so youthful and playful, and it's so sweet. It is definitely a syrupy kind of sweet fragrance, but it has that little bit of berry in it to kind of cut that sweetness, but it is amazing. Absolutely love this. This is like one of my favorite gourmands and this particular line. So I highly recommend this. I think this would be a great gift for that teenager. Okay, the last fragrance. Now this one, like I said, your teenager may be a little more, you know, more mature and want something that's, you know, a little more along the lines of being trendy, I think, among other teens. This particular fragrance is by Victor and Rolf. I had to pick this one. This one is Flower Balm. This fragrance is so amazing. I think that, you know, it's sweet but floral, and it has that patchouli in it. It just smells so good. Kind of a creaminess on your skin, but such a floral. It's got bergamot in it, and it's just a freesia. I mean, it's got like all these different notes in it, but it smells so good. And this is mass appealing. Like, so many people love Flower Balm, and it is highly, it's like a very, very popular fragrance. So if you have one of those trendy teens in your life who want something, you know, like, oh, you know, so-and-so's got Flower Balm and I want Flower Balm for Christmas, definitely this is, you know, it's really a hot item, and I think this would be good for, you know, starting a more serious collection for your teens. You know, it's a good way to kind of get their feet wet in the fragrance world, and what better way than to start it off with Victor and Rolf's Flower Balm. Okay, so that wraps up my kind of a teen gift guide for the holiday season. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, leave me a thumbs up and let me know if you like this video. I'd also like to do some more, you know, gift guide videos. And if you want to see that, let me know in the comments down below. And of course, if you're not subscribed to my channel, what are you waiting for? Hit that subscribe button today, and also hit that notification bell so every time I upload a video, you will be notified. And also, before you leave, leave me some comments down below. Let me know what the teenager in your life loves. If you're a teenager yourself, let me know if you like any of these picks or what you like and what you would recommend for someone to get that teenager in their life for Christmas or birthday, holidays, whatever. So I love interacting with you. So definitely leave me some comments down below. I look forward to chatting with you. So thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you on my next video. Bye, y'all.